From FX Empire, this is Chris looking at the FTSE 100, and you can see that we have rallied a bit during the day on Monday. It looks likely that the 7,700 level is going to offer support, and I think it's only a matter of time before we go to the upside. I think that 7,900 is probably a target. I think 8,000 is a target eventually. There are a lot of geopolitical concerns. You know, the whole tariffs, trade war type of concern. Other geopolitical concerns, such as North Korea, that type of thing, are out there. But really, at the end of the day, I think that the pullback's been noise, because the most important thing, price, still dictates that even though we pull back nicely, look at this, this has been very minor. So I do favor the upside, and then just add every time we break to a fresh new high.